There's our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot of them.
Quick, buddy. Don't do anything stupid now.
Keep it up.
This guy's wheeling and dealing with everyone in town.
Look, man, we can work something out, okay?
Nice and quiet.
Look, we can work something out, okay? Look, man, we can work something out, okay?
That office. Robert must have run in there. Let's go. You stay sharp.
I got it.
hate those things.
Stay with me, come on. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
About to give up, he just started shooting at him. Stupid. He could have got away. I had two other guys keep a vision. I took out my rifle. Line up the head in the crosshairs.
Pow!
That was that.
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept it. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she'd kill us all in her sleep.
Look, man, we can work something out, okay?
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk. I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. I'd really like to restore one of those old projectors. Watch the movie.
That shit isn't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed. You know, makes it different. Keep your expectations in check, man. You live once.
Look, man! You're dead, asshole!
Search these rooms.
Take it easy.
Close one.
Wait, please. Asshole should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them!
Shit. Just be cool, man. Just take it easy, okay?
Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck!
This asshole!
hell is this fuck?
All right, come on down.
Got word from the East Side crew. Amazing shit. What about Mark? Yeah, they're driving through that area now.
Got the guy and his girl?
Who's left him? The guy and his kid, right?
And them, whoever was in that pickup truck. Goddamn mess.
Hey, how long are we supposed to stand here with our dicks in our hands?
Look, man. We can work something out, okay? Look, man, we can work something out, okay?
I know you're here.
That was too damn close.